Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to convert a coconut, that is a nariyal, into an art integration for globalization project class 12th. So here, as you can see, I'm using a blue color and I'm painting my coconut. And if in case your acrylic color or any other color does not work on the coconut, you simply have to add a few drops of Fevicol into your color so that the color turns a little thicker, so that it becomes easy for application and the Fevicol will help it stay on the coconut. Now, because I wanted the green to stay on the layer of blue, I'm using my fingers so that I have a little thicker coat, and also it stays on the blue and does not mixes up with it. Now I'm using white color and I'm just filling up the edges so that it gives just like the real earth look. And you have to take three fingers wherein you use all the three different colors, blue, green and white, so that you can blend them all together, because somewhere in the white you need to add tints of blue and somewhere you can add tints of green. So just keep your fingers and the colors handy all together. As you can see on the newspaper, I've just poured out the colors. You can use any color, and if in case your color is not of that thick consistency, just add Fevicol. It will also help it to stay. So after you complete the dabbing process and your little earth is ready, I mean the earth coconut is ready, you simply have to find out symbols related to globalization on the internet, cut them out and paste them on the toothpick. So this is how you can paste it, because the upper part of the coconut has a lot of space to fill in with the toothpicks, and toothpicks are little pointed, so this would be very easy for you to just fill in them. Also, after we kind of fitted in the toothpicks, we also gave it a layer of the glue so that they stay at their position. Also, firstly we thought that we are going to use a ball, and around the ball we are going to place all these cutouts, but unfortunately we could not find a sponge ball, and my student Riddhi was just drinking coconut water, and she suddenly sent me a text ki di, why can't we use a coconut? So I was like really impressed, like yes, the idea of a ball is very normal and using a coconut would be a very 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 new idea. And you could see here how beautiful it looks, and these are all the symbols which are related to globalization. I hope you like the video. I request you to kindly subscribe to my channel and give me a big thumbs up. Thank you.